Elder Bruce R. McConkie said that our goal as mortals is to gain the mind of Christ, to believe what he believes, to think what he thinks, to say what he says, to do what he does, and to be as he is. In Alma chapter 12, verse 14, we are taught that if we allow inappropriate thoughts to remain in our minds, they will condemn us. However, when we think on the things as Paul outlined, our thoughts will also justify us. Our thoughts will either lead us to godliness or they will destroy us.